When you make it to the NBA and get millions of dollars, it's very easy to change, to become a different person than you were before you had the money. But that's not always the case. Jason Hart of the Clippers has to be the most down-to-earth and most humble NBA player. And if you don't want to take my word for it, just hear what his high school coach, Ed Azam, a person who's coached basketball stars for 30 years at Westchester, has to say about Jason Hart.
Jason's one of my favorites. He's really grown up a lot and developed into a wonderful player and a great person. Good heart.
Huge person.
Yeah, he's just
so down to earth. It never went to his head to succeed.
No, and he's really, he was probably more cocky in high school than he is in the NBA. He's really a good kid with a really good family.
Did the players ever come back here?
I see Jason every year. He comes by and talks at the camp we have, and it's funny because sometimes you got to struggle to get NBA guys to come, and Jason will call me and say, when's the camp so I can come by and talk to the kids.
I'm not surprised.
No, I'm not either. He's been great.
Anything sure you can add about the team?
Stuart, it's your moment to shine.
Just fun watching all these guys who you see as a 14-year-old, 15-year-old, and watching them develop and seeing what they've become and watching them shine and excel in the league.
Let me ask you this. Who's the best player that ever walked in this gym?
Trevor right behind the shirt.
Trevor.
You got it, coach.
One more note about Jason. As some of you guys may know, I played college basketball right here in Los Angeles, and some of my college teammates grew up with Jason and played with him at Westchester. And the thing is that throughout the years, he's always kept in touch with his childhood friends. And that's something you can admire at someone, even if they're not an NBA star. The fact that they don't change even though they became successful. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.